volleyball, because I've seen some women hit, like...
Yeah, but still, they're still an advantage.
Yeah. So, the power sports, holy
crap. You got it, man. Yeah. Stay there.
Yeah. He transitioned to into a woman to date women. Fucking...
That doesn't make any sense.
Right from where I stand.
Our conversation.
That doesn't make any sense.
Hans, what do you think of that? Guys that turn into girls and then go and compete in girls' sports and then completely blow every female out of the water. Since you're in the medical field.
Since you just walked in the door.
Yeah. Greet you with that question.
Figure it out.
Starting light today.
We have a kid at school right now that goes by AJ, but like
Mrs. AJ.
Well, here's the thing though. So I just say to one of the counselors, like, listen, nobody, because like, excuse me. He's like, went into the boys' bathroom, like, what, like, she couldn't move.
Yeah.
Like, what are we doing here? I don't know why, like,
I don't know what to say.
Well, and nobody said anything to anybody, and like, how are we addressing AJ? Because it's apparent, like, legally, apparently, he's a he, but nobody was...
Wait, he's a he with tits, but he can just go into male or female.
The male bathroom.
But she's
so
a he
teachers
now.
Were like,
wow, I just confused some fuck out of myself.
Yeah,
well,
what did I just say?
I think you got it. Because we never
Let me draw a diagram. So if you got a PP and you take that off, then you go.
Well, in Pennsylvania, if you like are on hormones and your hormone levels are above a certain threshold, you can get an IV with whichever. We had that before, but this kid was like, he went into a school transition.
Yeah, but
he is she or she is he?
He to she.
You
gotta
look up that Congressman case,
because
that's exactly what happened.
Well, that's Jackie
Evans'
brother.
Right.
But yeah, it was.
That bumper is on the outside.
He's really good about it because like, if he didn't know, there's no. He would have. No way. He's like, no. People are like finding out the grapevine.
Right.
I'm really sorry. I didn't know. It's fine.
Yeah.
So, hey guys, an email probably would have been good.
Like, maybe a memo?
Day,
how much of the text?
They're not going to put anything in a fucking email.
Remind.com. AJ goes by he and goes in.
So we had a kid either straight twice in 5 days. So it wasn't the same week, but it was twice in 1 day. Fucking bullying the shit out of this kid. Pins the kid. I'm screaming down the hallway. The other kid got out, which I was really proud of. And the kid shoved him in, he turned around and shot him. And I'm like, good for you. They're both amazing. So I restrained the one. Whatever. Then a fucking kid on 7th period, 8th period, 9th period in suspension, and then 11th detention on Monday. So I flip out. I'm like, what the fuck? So he's back in the hallway Monday, restrain him again. I'm like, this is the third restraint in 8 days.
Is he sped ed?
So he's on IV.
What's that mean?
Special education.
He's an IV. Sped kids can only be suspended for a total of 10 days.
Yeah.
That was sick.
10 days.
I don't know what's cooler than that or
fucking
transition.
So then yesterday he was fighting on the bus. And they're like, we're 3 days out of school. I'm like, well, good job, but like, does that count for the other fight too? And they're like, oh, that wasn't really. I was like, oh my god, like, I'm so done with you people.
Is a manifestation of his
well,
behavior.
I would have been fine with it because he has a LSD, not a behavior emotional, which is what he needs. So I'm like, fucking maxing out to
remove
them.
Yeah.
So
I got my second
rate. Lost my shit on the principal.
Why did I have to put my fucking hands on my shit? Yeah.
Oh.
That's a girl today. She's.
Oh, Andy. You have it back from last year.
You might need to come to the new academy.
Well, I told him, I'm like, I'm not returning anymore.
Guys, when you start, who cares?
I'm not going to call the kid anymore.